I guess probably my most common workout was putting knife and fork into food and stuffing it in my face. I was a fairly typical late middle-aged overweight man and did no workouts at all. I think the biggest obstacle for me was embarrassment. Here I was, had let myself go for most of my life, and I was really kind of ashamed to come and admit how weak I was and how I had no stamina. So my biggest obstacle was my own embarrassment about how I'd let my body go. I really had good results. I've lost 70 pounds, and I'm hoping to lose another 15 to 20 pounds. I certainly am a lot stronger. I can do things around the house and the yard that I never could do. And I've got more endurance. At age 75, I'm never going to be a Greek god, but I am much more pleased with myself. I'm less embarrassed when I take my shirt off. I sure would. The thing I like best about this, about coming to True 180, is the very friendly, almost family feeling that we have here. We know a lot of us have been here, coming here for years, know one another. The coaches are terrific. They're also wonderful about letting you understand when you're having a down period and working with you to get you going again. It's a great place. I've already recommended it to lots of my friends, and I'll continue doing it.